bleu, bleu.
Couleur pénale sous vis.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Kyoto, Japan. The idol Indestructible.
Everyone in this match is competing at such a high level. I predict one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
This is a match she has long been asking for. She is more than ready to compete tonight.
And from Japan, the Professor H.
It may not be cool to play by the rules or treat every single opponent with respect, but they don't care.
Hey, the WWE Universe sounds like they think it's cool.
Agreed. It is cool.
What you just said was powerfully uncool.
She loves the reaction she receives from the WWE Universe, and I think she's gonna take that energy into the match, too.
There's the bell, and we're looking at a superstar who many have considered to be a natural to the sport.
It doesn't take long to see why she's garnered such praise. She has the instincts that not even the most seasoned veterans possess.
It is hard to disagree with that assessment.
Across the ring, she's facing one of the most dominant superstars in the women's division today. A superstar who's taken her opponents to hell and back nearly every time she steps into the ring. She won't allow herself to be embarrassed this early on.
Setting up.
Nice suplex. Vertical suplex.
Leg drop.
Ouch. Caught her. Caught an elbow to the gut for that effort. Arm drag takeover. Big form. Targeting the neck.
Neck breaker.
She looks hell bent on finishing things right now. Oh, suicide. Tornado DDT. That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Suplex. Bam. Made her pay for her mistake.
Belly to belly.
Vicious.
Quickly, the cover.
And she's not done yet.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Oh, they clutch their opponent's wrist, and look at this.
And this is just next-level brutality.
Leg drop!
She's beginning to flag a little. Raw drop kick. Armbar.
Oh, you have to protect your shoulders from hits like that. You don't want to compromise your ability to throw a punch or lock in a hold.
Swinging neck breaker. Hooked up.
DDT.
And she's been brought to a disadvantage now.
And you know now she must rethink her strategy.
Boot to the gut will stop.
Can she do it here? Gets the shoulder up loud. What's it going to take?
Not getting a two count at this point has to be frustrating.
Some attitude.
She heads out, but this one can be lost by count out.
One.
pulls her back in from ringside.
Laser precision with this superstar's feet.
Things are changing!
Talk about digging deep to give yourself an opportunity.
Will this be enough? And she kicks out at two.
Just barely, but it counts.
Attack from behind.
Right after the neck. She hit the corner hard.
Incoming, big clothesline connects, and more to come.
Incredible!
Up high, seated bionic elbow.
Got their opponent set up.
Oh, from behind, that'll give you some whiplash. Just walking right over the spine of their opponent, now dancing after it.
She avoids the contact.
Not a clothesline hurt.
Holding on for more.
And a second.
Say the third time's the charm. Will that be the case?
Control. Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
Fights the shoulder up and won.
She is still in this fight.
She scores big with the counter.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Nasty stomp of the arm.
Punishing stretch. And up the turnbuckles we go.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
From the top,
Matthew Rodkin finds its mark. She's got to be out of it now.
Pure guts to kick out there.
Was not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what more can I do?
Her opponent has her cornered now. Yeah, she is in a rough spot now.
Leg breaker!
Ooh, leg snap. And again in the other direction.
This is a crushing amount of offense from her.
She is exposing all the cracks in her competition's game.
She's got her in her sights.
Launching. Turning the tables.
It's time for her to take advantage of that misstep and take command.
Momentum's breaking away from her.
She has to build the strength to turn the tide.
Oh, the power into a body slam.
Topped off with a nice elbow.
And this has got to be it! Kick out! Kick out!
How in the world?
She's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
From the top. Oh, man. How do you come back from that?
Makes a cover. And a major victory in her career tonight.
Here is your winner, the Professor H.
A big win for her.
And she certainly earned it.
You could just sense the intensity in the air throughout this one.
Yeah, this win was well earned.